Have you ever wondered about rose flower meanings before you gift roses to your loved ones? Roses have inspired people over the ages. Traditionally, the rose is considered the flower of love. Nothing beats red roses in saying, "I love you" on Valentine's Day. It is always good to know the symbolic meanings associated with roses when you gift them to your loved ones. Let's start with the yellow roses. The bright nature of yellow makes these roses excellent for cheering up people and celebrating friendship. Birthdays, graduations, and new beginnings are the perfect occasions for yellow roses. Yellow rose represents friendship, joy, and good luck. These beautiful sun-colored roses can also convey warmth, delight, gladness, and affection. And also it is a symbol of good luck, welcome back, remember me, and get well. White rose. White rose represents purity, innocence, sympathy, spirituality, and new starts. White roses are traditionally associated with marriages and new beginnings. White rose is also known as the bridal rose. It is a traditional wedding flower. Orange rose. Orange rose represents enthusiasm, passion, and desire. Orange rose is the mixture of yellow and red. Orange roses were seen as a bridge between friendship, symbolized by yellow roses, and love, represented by red roses. They can be an expression of fascination or a gift to say, "I'm proud of you." Giving orange roses can symbolize your passionate romance and share your excitement of the relationship with your loved one. Pink rose. Pink rose represents love, gratitude, and appreciation. Bright and beautiful to behold, but pink roses are also fabulously versatile when you have something important to say. A classic symbol of grace and elegance, the pink rose is often given as a token of admiration and appreciation, whether they are your best friend or fiancé. The meaning of pink roses can stand for elegance and sweetness. Deep and hot pink rose can convey gratitude, appreciation, and recognition, and is also a great way to say thank you. While light or pale pink rose conveys grace, gentleness, joy, and happiness. Now the most beautiful red rose. Red rose represents love and romance. Red roses are the traditional symbol for love, romance, and will always be a way to say I love you. The red rose also reflects beauty and perfection. Deep or dark red roses can reveal an unconscious beauty. Red rose is an unmistakable expression of love. Red roses convey deep emotions, be it love, longing, or desire.